And her opponent across the cage, fighting out of the blue corner, a Muay Thai and Jiu-Jitsu practitioner making her debut, standing at 5'3" tall and weighing in at 113 pounds, fighting with Undisputed from Las Vegas, Nevada, Debbie Lobomaitseff. Third man in the ring, Ed Eckert.
And here we go again. For those of you watching at home, red corner, that's Lena Hellquist. And in the blue corner, Debbie Massive.
And here we go with our eighth fight of the evening. Both girls come out swinging.
Ooh, big shots there thrown by Hellquist. Ooh, Hellquist again.
Hellquist again with the hands.
Snapping those punches right out and landing them just like she planned.
And she now has Debbie up against the cage. Trading some knees. Hellquist sneaking some punches in.
That could have been an unfortunate knee in a men's bout, but luckily this is a women's bout. Keep on going.
Oh, Tommy. Head kick attempt.
Both girls squaring up, looking to do some boxing. Hellquist being the aggressor here, advancing on her opponent and forcing her up against the cage.
And Misev needs to move her way back to the center of the ring. Hellquist controlling the fight.
Hellquist with the takedown. She's got the mount. Looking to put the pressure on, and
she does have a dominant position at the moment. Raining down blows.
The ground and pound is in effect.
And Hellquist is just swinging for the fences at the moment.
Nice aggressiveness by Hellquist. You got to take advantage.
Save. Here we go. End of round one.
Saved by the bell.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
Survival.
Not forget to stop by the children's smile booth here tonight to purchase your raffle tickets and bid on silent item. On silent auction items, winners will be announced at the intermission. All proceeds will go towards Epic Fighting and the Children's Smile cause to build self-confidence in children who have been through a traumatic event. Visit their website at www.childrensmiles.org for more opportunities to get involved.
Straight up now, tell me, do you really want to love me forever?
And it looks like they just called the fight right there.
And also remind you that we do have an after party at Stingeree tonight after the fight. After party at Stingeree.
So there it is, the first round ended, but once the referee came in, we must have determined that Debbie out of the blue corner could not continue. Wind going in, Lena Hellquist.
I'm not sure what ended the fight. Something definitely did.
I think it was the stars that were going around Debbie's head as the first round ended.
Must have been.
All right, I'd like to thank Chris Plunkett for joining me on this fight. Last fight before intermission, here from Epic 11 at Fort Beach, downtown San Diego. We'll be right back with you going up to talk to our winner. Stick with us through intermission. We will be right back.
I care, I want you drop that thing down to the flow. I'm here for one night, how far will you go? I want to see you. She like them boy with the big old chains. Ride around town in the big old range. I knew it when I rocked big old chains. Now the little nigga doing big old things. Would you look at that? I came back for it. Just to get to you, like you asked for. Man, that thing in them jeans too fat for it. Rebound, so I caught off the backboard. I told a baby girl, come here. Know I run the town even when I ain't from there. And I brag hardly, but just to show up at this party I made with your nigga, making one, yeah, that's unfair. But so is life, take a chance, roll the dice. Money can't buy your love, cause it's overpriced. Don't think
just hope it's right. I'm only here for the night, and we got a good thing. Don't know if I'ma see you again, but is that a good thing? Cause girl, I can't be your man. No man, I know what's on your brain. You probably hope it never would end. Like, is it the real thing, or is it just a one night stand? Well then, let me see you get high and go low. Now girl, won't you drop that thing down to the flow? I'm here for one night, how far will you go? I wanna see you
work out for me,
high and go low. Now girl, won't you drop that thing?
Third man in the ring, Ed Eckhart brings the fight to a halt in between rounds one and two. The fighter out of the blue corner is unable to continue. Your winner by way of ref stoppage due to injury out of the red corner, Lena Hellquist!
Ready? All right, here with our winner, Lena. Lena, big time win. You're out of victory. Lot of victory people in these events. You guys always have such good success. Talk a little bit about your training and what it did to prepare you.
My team is definitely my second family. Without them, I would not be here. Especially a lot of thanks to my training partners. Tony has been with me in the gym every single day. Sarge and Jocko and everyone else. I don't want to leave anyone out, but my entire victory team. This is all for you guys.
Opportunities for women are somewhat rare in MMA. How good does it feel to capitalize on this opportunity here?
It feels really good, especially since I'm away from home, but this is my new home. And it feels really good that I could come in here, give you guys a great show. It's all about the fans, so thank you.
All right, give it up one more time, everybody, for your winner. Fantastic performance by Lena Hellquist.